I should have foreseen Master Poe's strategy going awry.